สวัสดีทุกท่านค่ะวันนี้มาในแนวใหม่ค่ะสอนคนฝรั่งพูดไทยแต่คนฝรั่งคนนี้เธอเป็นหนุ่มใหญ่ทีเดียวค่ะเธอมาขอให้สอนให้เธอพูดไทยเธออยากรู้ภาษาไทยเธออยากรู้จักวัฒนธรรมของไทยแสดงว่าประเทศเราและคนไทยมีจุดเด่นจุดดังที่คนต่างชาติอยากรู้จักการสอนภาษาไทยไม่ใช่เรื่องง่ายโดยเฉพาะสำหรับชาวต่างชาติที่ไม่ได้ใช้ชีวิตอยู่ร่วมกับคนไทยหากเธออยู่ร่วมกับคนไทยหรือมีเพื่อนเป็นคนไทยก็อาจจะได้มีโอกาสฝึกฝนมากขึ้นเพราะฉะนั้นเรื่องของการสอนจึงจะต้องเริ่มต้นและฝึกฝนวันนี้จะสอนการแบบคำง่ายๆคำเดียวคำที่ใช้บ่อยๆแล้วเราก็จะได้มาฝึกไปพร้อมๆกันเธอบอกว่าเธอก็หาโอกาสฝึกไปกับ YouTube ทั่วๆไปด้วยเป็นเรื่องที่ดีและก็น่ารักมากที่มาคอยรับฟังและคอยสอบถามค่ะว่าเป็นอย่างไรคำนี้เป็นอย่างไรวันนี้ตัดเอาตอนที่สั้นๆมาให้นิดๆหน่อยๆเราเรียนกันทั้งหมด1ชั่วโมงค่ะThai is 44 letters and you still have the other 5 tones and you still have the otherI don't know what do you call like the option to mix in the word. Quite complicated. Okay. I will share you the screen. Then you will see what I prepare for. Okay. I share it now. You tell me if you can't see the screen. You see my screen?
Yeah, I think I will just talk. Yeah, I see your screen.
Okay. This first line, I just would like to tell you that when we say we will start learning just a word, one word first. Even one word in Thai, we do have 5 tones. That means the word might be up and down in 5 tones. The tone...Call like this. This is the symbol of the tone. The first one we call flat. That is a normal word, not much up and down. And then the next one we call mid. Mid is lower a bit than the flat. Then the third one we call mid-tone is higher than the flat.And then highest is my 3 and the symbol is plus. All of these 4 tone will be on the top of the words. You see the below line that I mentioned. Ga, 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 ga. This is the tone, the look like.That you can hear. You don't need to remember this yet. I just explain because sometimes when I speak, I might speak higher or lower than you know that is because of the tones.
Okay.
You might try ga, 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 ga.
Yeah, okay. Those are okay. So the regular one also.Okay.
Yeah, so, the below line, you say ga, sorry, ga.
Okay, ga.
Ga.
Ga, and then four is
a I know
ga.
That you will say ga, 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 the same. That's no problem.
Okay. So lower and after R, right?
Yes.
Okay, so ga, 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 ga.Is that it?
No, that's not correct. just we will come back for this one later on. Then we go to...
you know, my friend told me that
yes?
the type of language is with the tone.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to be pretty difficult, but I will give my best. So
you might already heard some. thank you whenever this is a polite word that you should learn at the beginning. Thank when somebody do something like we know that we say thank you. Thank you is ขอบคุณ. You try to say ขอบคุณ. Yes, ขอบคุณ. Yeah. And when you say any word or any phrase or sentence, especially the sentence and phrase, you have to follow by clap. K-R-U-B, clap, yes. Like you say, ขอบคุณครับ.
ขอบคุณครับ.
Clap for a man. Man will say clap, but the lady will say ค่ะ, like me. Yeah. I must say ขอบคุณค่ะ, but for you, you say ขอบคุณครับ. The clap, the word clap,will be more and more for you to learn, but I separate them. But this thank you and clap can use together when you say ขอบคุณครับ. If you just say ขอบคุณ without clap, it's quite a bit like a bit hard.
I mean rude.
Not rude, but like someone.It's the same like in English, I think. If someone kind to you, then you said, thank you. That's it, right? Thank you. It's okay yeah. for thank you. But if you follow, ขอบคุณครับ, with the club will be quite sweet, nice, and gentle.
Okay.
You try, ขอบคุณครับ.
ขอบคุณครับ.
Yes, that's nice.Then we go. We will come back. I don't remember which. ขอบคุณครับ ขอบคุณครับ. Okay, this one. This one, I start by I. I, you are a man. You have to call yourself ผม. ผม. But yeah, but the lady will call herself ฉัน. Then you don't need to know about the lady. But I just mentioned for you, ผม always ผม. I would like to do that, do this. You start by ผม. You call yourself ผม is quite nice, sweet. And all the men call themselves ผม. Important.
ผม.
Yeah, ผม.
ผม.
If you talk to me, you would like to call me in Thai, you can call me คุณไพลิน. คุณ is you. Yes, คุณ. คุณ. You will call sister, brother, uncle, grandmother, grandpa, father, or anyone. You should start by คุณ. Like คุณIf you call Pear, okay, you call Pear, you can say คุณ Pear, คุณ Pailin, คุณ A, คุณ B, yes.
Okay, คุณ Pailin.
Yes, that's good for Thai, คุณ Pailin. คุณ Mike, are you คุณ Mike? คุณ is standby for you, andIf you would like to talk about someone, he, you can call เขา. Yes, K O เขา. You talk about he. You talk about she. You can say เธ
อ. Say it again.
เธอ. T O R. เธอ.
Tor.
Not tor like.It's similar, tall, but ter.
Ter.
Yes, that's right, that's right, ter. You might not know in Thai by yourself. When you listen to me, I lie down for easier reference, but you might add up T-O-R-E-R, ter.
Ter.
Yes, ter.
Sir.
Oh.
Okay. Con.
He.
Co.
She.
Sir.
it
man
okay again you
kan
kun
kun
kun yeah somebody kun. Might use a k k o o n or k o n
yeah kun
yeah he
kan
khao
oh all right I don't write the right thing
khao when I say khao you remember we talk about the tone actually in English we can read khao khao k a o khao but the tone mm-hmm. is go up to khao 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 the highest one khao
khao
yes you might use the symbol when I say it's the highest one but I told you you just see it you didn't note down yet right I will go back then you might use the same symbol you remember and note down your symbol and then when I say he khao you might put the plus is the last one the highest one then you know that this one is very high he khao
khao
she
her
yes it
man
yes okay
man
okay and becomeของเรา
ของเรา
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 yes there ของเขา
ของเขา
yes very clear it's ของมัน
ของมัน
mm-hmm. is that difficult
It is, but I need to practice for yes. to right now. It's more easy because since you say it, mm-hmm. I can just copy you.
Yeah.
So I know the tone that I need to use. I'm trying at least.
Yeah. Okay. That's good. Then we try again. Our, ของเรา
ของเรา
There, ของเขา
ของเขา
is ของมัน
ของมัน
mm-hmm. our
ของเรา
there
ของเขา
it's
ของมัน
yes okay then we go to next and we will come back okay here myของผม you remember I just told you you have to call yourself ผม because you are a man yeah then ของ like this is my ของผม
เด็กของผม
yes ของผม you are ของคุณ
ของคุณ
he's ของเขา
ของเขา
her ของเธอ
ของเธอ
yeah I just told you about there also เขา he's also เขา is similar
yes oh what did you say sorry
it's the same he's and there yeah. is ของเขา
Oh, you're right.
Actually, they have the other word, but it's quite difficult that you just learn like this first. When you learn more, I explain you more later on. Okay. My. You speak in Thai. Yeah. My.
Kong Pong.
Your.
Kong Kun.
His.
Kong Kao.
Her.
Kong, Kong there.
Kong, Kong there. Kong ter.
Kong ter.
Yes. Kong ter. Very good. My.
Kong ter. Kong pan.
Your.
Hong Kong.
His.
Hong Kong.
Her.
Hong Kong.
Very good.
May.
Kun May. You remember that we will say Kun. I mentioned below the last one, Kun in front of the words. That
paw.
One thing. When you talk to someone younger or you close to, you might not say Kun. That's the reason I don't put Kun after mom. I don't put Kun Mae.
When somebody younger, you do not use Kun.
But if you just know them, you might use it until you family with them and very close with them, then you don't need to.
Okay. So Kun Mae.
Yes.
Kun Pa.
Yes, very good. That's one. Kun Mae, Kun Pa. Brother, I mentioned two Thai words because in Thai we call different brother. Elder brother we call Pichai. Younger brother we call Nong Chai.
Nong Chai.
Yes.
Pichai. Nong Chai.
Yeah. Very good. Pichai is older. But if you do not know their age yet, you should call them Pichai first. That's quite like you show your respect. You call them Pichai.
Sister
is the same. We have younger sister and elder sister. The younger you can call Nong Sao, elder sister you call Pi Sao.
Pi Sao.
Yes. And Nong Sao.
Pi Sao. Pi Sao.
Yes.
Pi Sao.
Pi Sao is elder. Nong Sao is younger.
Nong Sao.
Okay. Then daughter. Daughter we call Luk Sao.
Luk Sao.
Yes, Luk Sao is daughter. Son is Luk Chai.
Luk Chai.
Yeah. You will see that brother, Pi Chai, Nong Chai, then son, Luk Chai. If a man is Chai, if woman is Sao.
Yeah, woman is Sao.
Yes.
And man is Chai.
Yes.
Okay.
Then you speak, you say in Thai, Mom.
Mai.
Mae.
Mae.
Yes. Dad.
Mae. Can I say it a couple time again?
Mom, Mae.
Mae.
You can call me Mae.
Okay. If I say Mae, is that good?
Yes, Kun Mae. Don't forget. Yeah. You respect them, then you add Kun
Mae. Okay. Kun Mae.
Yes, that Kun Pa.
Kun Pa.
Yes. Brother, Pi Chai.
Pi Chai.
And Nong Chai.
Nong Chai.
Yeah. Sister, Pi Sao.
Pi Sao.
Nong.
That one is on.
S-O, not S-O-A. But you hear me, then you can write out yourself.
Oh,
พี่สาวน้องสาว
น้องสาวน้องสาว
yes น้องสาว and พี่สาว
พี่สาว
พี่ is elder น้อง is younger
yep
daughter ลูกสาว
ลูกสาว
son ลูกชาย
ลูกชาย
yeah okayThen you try to say in Thai, Mom.
Khun mẹ.
Khun mẹ. Yeah. Dad.
Khun pho.
Yes. Brother.
Pi chai.
And.
Nong. And nong chai.
Yes. Sister.
Pi sao.
And.
Nong sao.
Yes. Daughter.
ลูกสาว
son
ลูกชาย
very good
okay and all of them no not all the brother Pichai I said Khun Pichai
very good very yeah? good yeah if you But, would like to show your respective you can say Khun Pichai yes
Kun Pichai, and but for my son, I do not need to say Khun.
No, you don't need. You don't need.
Okay.
Khun Pichai, but older or younger than your mom or your dad, you can call uncle, right? We can call uncle in English.
Yeah.
But in Thailand, older and younger, and then this at mom side, and this is at dad side.We will not explain much about Lung Na Ah yet, but I will let you also know that the relative is involved. But we explain later who are they, or we practice and try to review it later. The same like auntie. Auntie, I said Pa Na Ah because it's also the same.Auntie at your mom's side, auntie at your dad side, and auntie is older or younger. Then we just learn the first word. Like you see somebody is older than you. You older than your dad. You can call them uncle. In Thai, we call Lung.Or you can Lung, yeah. You can call auntie Pa, yeah. Lung and Pa, uncle Lung,
Lung,
auntie Pa,
Khun Pa,
Pa, Khun Pa, Khun Lung,
Khun Pa,
Khun Lung,
no,
Khun Pa.Still not correct, but you try later on.
Yeah, I can try it, but if I don't know if my tongue is okay, I need to find a Thai person to practice with it.
Khun pa.
Khun pa.
Khun pa. 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 This letter is not in English.Only in Thai, Khun Pa.
Khun Pa.
Yeah, you can call Khun Pa first. We always review about that. Khun Lung.
Long.
Khun Lung, Lung.
Lung for uncle?
Yes, Khun.